Kids and adults of all ages have a new place to learn and explore science right now in Sacramento.
4, 3, 2, 1,
finally, after years and years in the making, I think about 16 years, this morning the ribbon was cut, marking the opening of the brand new SMUD Museum of Science and Curiosity, or MOSAC for short. The museum is on Jaboom Street between I-5 and the Sacramento River. A vacant 114-year-old powerhouse was restored and converted to house one portion of the 50,000-square-foot museum. Exhibits address some of California's most challenging issues like water, power, and climate change. And among some of the attractions is a living beehive. It creates a buzz in the nature area. Another device called a sim table lets participants sculpt a landscape and watch how water flows through it. The displays are designed for participants to engage in activities and also ask questions.
Just understanding the scientific method, what it takes to think through problems, understanding that things don't always work out the way you plan, but persevering, come up with solutions.
Perseverance. All right, the museum will be open to the public starting tomorrow morning. You need to make a reservation and purchase your tickets online before going downtown. And for more information and for tickets, check out their website, visit mosac.org.